Hi guys, I'm TB. In this video tutorial I will explain how to use the latest update of the Easy Video Player WordPress plugin, which is a Vast VMAP and Google IMA advertisement. So I will go quickly here. So this is the guides about how to include the interactive media ads, Google Interactive Media Ads, and these are some references, resources, IMA sample text for status. So this is what Google offers to test this this feature. So everything here works except for VPaid. VPaid currently it's not supported. I will add it in the next update, but for now everything here works. But there is a catch. So this is an XML file. I think you know already what is VMAP and VAST and IMA by now. If you are interested in this, you should know the basics. So they offer this for testing. The problem is that if I refresh the page, they just, I don't know why are they doing this. They just so basically you can only see, you can only use the XML file once. Then you have to wait, I don't know, a few minutes until this stuff is refreshed. If I test this in another browser, again, it's working, and if I refresh it, the same thing happens. So basically, these files are impossible to work with. So if you buy this player or using this player, you want to use these samples, do not use them because they will not work. You have to wait. I don't know. In this case, it doesn't work at all. So what I did, I took all these files and host them on my server here. This way there will be no issues with extracting this stuff. So just a bit of history about this. I didn't understand at the beginning what is happening, but then I saw this stuff, which is doesn't make any sense. This case it's working, so not all of them are causing the issues, but this is not good for testing. Basically it's not something fire with. Again, look. So in this case, since the XML file is broken, the player has nothing to parse and nothing. It will not really throw an error that XML is not found or something similar. So I've included this folder in the download file. You'll find it is called Vast if you want to test these files. But yeah, this is how, for now, this is how I tested this stuff. So in WordPress, so what is what Vast template? Basically it's a file on which Google has built their advertisement. So this is a template that many players are adopting now in regards to advertisement. You can read about this more if you want here. So let's go a bit into this. So this is a single inline linear. If you don't know what linear and single and stuff means, you need to do a little bit of reading, because I can't explain this stuff. It's too not complicated, but it'll take too long and probably you will not understand from this tutorial. So but anyway, when you work with Google and the IMA, they will provide these files for you, so I don't think you need to know much, just except to grab a URL from here. So let's get this URL here, and let's close this. There is nothing special that has to be done in the presets, and here is the shortcode. So let's add the video. I will add this one, and now I already added this here. I'll remove it for now and add vast pumapur ima file, and here in the source just paste that that URL. Add, grab the shortcode here and paste it in a shortcode tab update. And now I apologize about this theme, the player is really small, but this is the theme that I use for development. It's a basic theme that WordPress offers. So this is the player, and now this is the advertisement. So I've added, I think I've added the wrong file. Yeah, I didn't want to. This is a linear middle. I want a single linear pre post roll. Let's see this one. The same one. So this is the file. Let's add it as a vast source again. I'll replace it here. No need to add again the shortcode update. Now, so this is a linear inline add. If it's clicked, it will go to the. This all this stuff is defined in the XML file, like the click. A page link and the click through and all the tracking and stuff that you don't need to know. It's just to add the XML thing to work. So this is the linear inline file. So with the VAST template doesn't specify a time at which the video will start. So basically, if you are using a simple VAST file, it will always be a pre-roll add. There is no way to define a time offset or a time start in the XML file. I've added an extra parameter here, so right now the start time is 00. This is not part of the VAST template. This is something that I've added as a helper for someone to add the advertisement at the specified time. So let's add here 20 seconds. So this is time start hours, minutes and seconds. And now if I play it, you can see that the advertisement is here at second 20. So this is where VMAP comes into play. So basically VMAP, I don't know exactly how it's spelling. It was built to solve this problem with the timing. Basically, you can create playlists of VAST files, and each VAST file can have a specified time offset, and I will show you here an example really fast, something simple. This one, so this is a VMAP file, as you can see, and inside it there are two ad breaks. So they are a VMAP file allows to add ad breaks. This is the first one and this is the second one, and these ad breaks contains VAST files. And the cool stuff about this is that the time offset can be set. So here the time offset is end, which is setting this XML file to be at the end of the file. And this one again, both. Oh, okay. So both of them are set to end. Time offset can also be. Let me choose another one that has some time in there. So this is a bit more straightforward. So we have the first one, the first ad break, which is a VAST file at start, which is a pre-roll. Then we have another one at 50%, and then we have another break at end. So let's choose this one. Basically, what we have here, it's a post, middle, and pre-roll VAST file. VMAP file, I'm sorry. So let's paste this here. And if I play this now, so this is the pre-roll. So this is this XML file, which is the pre-roll. Then we have the mid-roll, which is this one, which has the time offset set to In this case, it's 50%, but it can also be like in format of hour, minutes, or seconds. So, for example, it can be something like this. And this will start the ad at the second 20. In this case, percentages are accepted as well, which is 50%. It will put it at the middle of the video. And also, start and end means pre-roll and post-roll. Also, in this case, can be the same stuff like hour, minutes, and seconds. Okay, so this is the mid-roll. Now the last one is the post roll. Like I showed you here, this one here, it's set at time offset is set to end. So this is what VMAP is doing. So it allows to create this playlist and to add basically add breaks to any in a player timeline as you wish. So let's take another one a bit more complicated, not this one. So this is a bit different. As you can see, the time offset here, it's set, like I've explained earlier, to this format. Linear. These are all linear. I want to show you something with non-linear. But I don't know which one is it. Okay, so this is I will show you now what a non-linear file what file is. So in this case you have a pre-roll which starts at time offset at start, which is a zero. Then we have a non-linear advertisement that start at second 10. Then we have a mid-roll, inline, linear, and then we have another non-linear at 60%. Again, this could have been time. And then we have a post-roll. So let's grab this and replace this stuff. And now, so this is the pre-roll. And now at second 10, the inline will start. So this is, I'm sorry, the non-linear. So non-linear advertisements are these kind of windows that appears like a pop-up here, and it usually contains an image, but it can also be an iframe here, so it basically can be anything. So then the middle roll, and then again a non-linear. And the post roll here. So this is how it works. So basically I wanted to kind of explain this stuff, but this is, you need to do a bit of reading on your own. I can explain how VMAP and VAST template works. There is so much stuff written about it, but what this is how it's working. So basically what you need to do is to add here in the VAST input here, to add the VAST file or VMAP file URL. And most of the times, and if not all the time, in the case of Google IMA, they will be provided directly by Google, so you don't need to know anything about this. But I wanted to make a short tutorial so I explain this this stuff a bit. So yeah, I hope I'm not forgetting something, but I think this pretty much covers what I wanted to show you. This could have been a 1 minute tutorial. I could have just show you how to add here the source and the shortcode, and that was the what needed to be done. But I wanted to go a bit into detail. I hope I explained at least some aspect of this of how this stuff works. So yeah, if you have any suggestions or questions, please leave a comment below. Thank you for watching.